In this problem, we are provided with the function y equals to natural log of x squared plus 9, and we are asked to find out